as gifts. At some point, we have this one, which is green. I got quite a few green ones. I love this color. This is kind of like my favorite color. It's really hard to tap on these, especially because I just took my nails off, as always, every time. I took them off because I want to do some clay sculpting, and it's much easier to do it without nails, but I also haven't done it yet. Small, but I sale, and she included this sticker. Very pretty. Oh, I had it backwards. Nice. Very pretty, though. Love a good sticker. There's another one as well. This one. So, another freebie was this stone. The timer for my laundry went off. Anyways, so this is raw amazonite. I don't know how well I can get it to focus. I'm really trying here. Anyways, it's very pretty. The blue is so much brighter than it's coming off on camera. But it's like, it's just gorgeous. So I was like, I've never even heard of this stone, but thank you. Just very excited about that. And I also like when they give you like a label and tell you what it is, because I really don't know most of the time. So, alright, then let's get started with what I ordered. So little and cute. That actually sounds pretty nice. So I haven't bought any towers yet, so I knew I needed this one because it was affordable, and I've never seen this stone, and I kind of love it. I really like pink, but especially I don't know what it is. Also, I swear to God, my neighbors are like cutting down a tree or something, because I keep hearing like a meow, and I'm like, why? Why right now? Like, it's dead quiet, and then I film, and then that happens. I know everyone says that in videos, but it's genuinely true. Speaking of pain. Some of them I don't remember off the top of my head, but I can find out if I look through my purchase listings and all that stuff. So there's that. Very, very cute. I don't know why, but I just want to eat it. I won't, but it's like, it's something about the color and then like the shape. It's like a gumball. Come on. Anyways, here's another sphere. This is green aventurine, which is one of my favorite crystals, just because of the color. Full disclosure, I don't know the meanings of most crystals at this point. I want to get a little book and look into it, just because I think it's cool. I'm not very spiritual. I'm not spiritual at all, but I do think it's interesting. Incense cone. It doesn't say the scent. Spheres, but I need to get stands for all of them so they can not roll around whenever I choose to display them. So I have three more from this shop. This one is strawberry rose quartz, which I honestly think this is prettier than regular rose quartz. And it's very, it's like smooth, almost like an egg. Pretty flat, maybe like a palm stone. I purchased, like, I know some of them for sure, but some of them are freebies and I don't know what they are. So first I got this sticker with the watermelon, and then this one says enjoy the little things. Okay, so this I believe is Blue Tiger's Eye. I could be wrong. Stone is what it's called. It's like a mix of different this, and I don't know what it is, but I really like the color. This was like a freebie as well. And then I have this one, which I think it might be carnelian, but I don't know. Here's a little piece off of that I broke accidentally off of something. And this is one of the stars of the show. It's a amethyst piece. I think you'd call this like raw amethyst. I'm obsessed with it. It was very affordable. I don't want to dab on it too much because I definitely am scared, but very pretty. This is my absolute favorite thing. This is a carnelian heart. And it is just everything. Look at that. Those are all the crystals I've gotten recently.